Il vient de tirer sa révérence après 19 saisons passées en NBA. Le Shaq, traduisait Shaquille O'Neal, a non seulement été une star du basket, mais il a également été un géant de la publicité. Au sommet de sa gloire, au milieu des années 90, il touchait la bagatelle de 18 millions d'euros de revenus supplémentaires grâce à ses contrats juteux avec les Pepsi et autres Reebok, pour ne citer que. Retour en quelques images sur ce riche passé publicitaire dans la compile de la semaine.
Think about it.
All right, gentlemen, let's have some big clean basketball.
Shaq brings up the ball, passes to Shaq in the corner, feeds it to Shaq in the post, who's got Shaq all over it.
Wow, what a matchup this is going to be.
Shaq, get in for Shaq.
Who you guarding? Big good-looking guy.
It's rejected. Back the other way. Blocked. Back the other way. Blocked again.
There's a souvenir for a lucky fan.
And at the half, we are tied at zero.
Man, these guys can play. Yeah, no.
Pushing camera three, pan right, cut to camera two.
Oh, what a shot. Timeout is called right now. Shaq's got to do something big to get back in this game.
Roll commercial.
Shaq is leaving the court.
What do you mean he's leaving the court?
Stay with him, just stay with him.
Wait, he's over there. He's on Lucy.
What?
He can get...
Where is he?
He's on four.
What is going on here?
I didn't know Shaq could ride a horse.
Nice day, huh?
Hiya, pal.
New cars to generate. Well, the timeout is over. I wonder if he's going to get back.
Shaq's back right now.
He says there's nothing good on TV.
All right, guys, the D is great, but we can't win if we don't score.
Okay.
Three on one break, he scores! Back the other way, scores! Down court again, he scores! Whoa! This is incredible!
You're kidding, right?
Shaq for three! Unbelievable! And after seven overtimes, we're still tied. Looks like we're gonna shoot free throws to settle this one.
Voilà, c'est tout pour aujourd'hui. La semaine prochaine s'ouvre le Festival International de la Pub de Cannes. L'occasion pour nous de vous préparer la saga de la marque qui a gagné le Grand Prix l'an dernier, Old Spice.
Et puis elle va rester toutes ses journées sur la plage. Moi, j'en suis sûr de ça. J'arrive en dernier. Moi. Tout sera fini. Il n'y a plus une seule nana. Il n'y aura rien.
Coupé, comment on coupe.
Ciao.